like other Canadian paper producers, received official tax credit last year that it did not receive this year. Its shares finished higher by $4.72 at $60.24 per share. And Brookfield Properties announced today that it is divesting its residential and land housing businesses in the United States and Canada as part of its new